Oh my goodness. Becky, look at her Bible. It is so huge. She looks like one of those preacher guys' girlfriends. But who understands those preacher guys anyway? They only talk to her because she looks like Mother Teresa, okay? I mean, but look at it. It's just huge. It's gross. She just looks so righteous.
I like big bubbles and I cannot lie. You Christian brothers can't deny that when a girl walks in with a KJV and a bookmark in Proverbs, you get stoked. Got a name engraved, so you know this girl is saved. It looks like one of those large ones with plenty of space in the margins. Oh, baby, I want to read with you because your Bible's got pictures. My minister tried to console me, but that book you got makes
me so holy.
Ooh, mama mia, you say you want koinonia? Well, bless me, and teach me about John Wesley. I saw her praying while I was DJing. She got grace, pretty face. She ain't going down to the bad place. I'm tired of heathen guys saying they like pocket size. Ask the average Christian to take a look. She got a pack much book. So, fellas,
yeah,
fellas,
yeah,
have your girlfriends got the book?
Oh, yeah.
Well, read it,
read it,
read it,
read it.
Read that holy book. Baby, got book.
NIV with a ribbon bookmark. NIV with a ribbon bookmark.
Baby, got
NIV with a ribbon bookmark. Ribbon bookmark.
I like them leather and bound. It's 50 pounds. I just can't understand how it is some weenie wants Bible on CD. She wanna get you saved. Amen. Double up. Amen. I ain't talking about a paraphrase, cause Paul wouldn't use those anyways. I like them real thick and red lettered. You can't find nothing better. Southpaws in love. Bibles that big are unheard of. So I'm sitting here thinking, what if I find me a girl that shows midriff? You can have those bimbos, I keep those chicks that do devos. A word to the Christian sisters, I can't resist ya. I do God's time with ya, but I gotta be straight when I say I wanna pray till the break of day. Baby, got it going on, like the wife in Proverbs 31. We just might get engaged when we finish reading this page, cause it's worn and it's torn, and I know that girl's reborn. So ladies,
yeah,
ladies,
yeah,
do you wanna save people from Hades?
Yeah.
Then read it till the pages fall out. Even white preachers gotta shout. Baby, got
Thompson chain with the big red letters. Thompson chain with the big red letters.
Baby got book. Yeah, baby. When it comes to a good book, Stephen King's resume just can't compare. 39 plus 27 equals 66 books. And if you're Catholic, there's even more. So your girlfriend quotes Bill Hybels, but does she got a big Bible? Cause that little thing she's got won't start a revival. My Bible study don't want none unless you got book, hun. You can read Clancy or Grisham, but please don't lose this book. Some brothers wanna play that hard role and tell you that book's too old, so they toss it and they burn it. But I pull up quick to just learn it. So your girl likes paperback. Well, I ain't down with that, cause my girlfriend's hot and her Bible's rocking, and she's got good doctrine. To the atheist chicks who try to diss, you ain't it, Miss Pris. Give me a Christian, I'm insisting, and I greet her with some holy kissing. Some pervert tried to chase, but he didn't make it past first base. She's quick to resist temptation, and she loves a new translation. So ladies who are lost and found, if you want the 666 thrown down, dial 1-800, reads a lot, and teach me about those Psalms. Baby got
books. NIV with the ribbon bookmark. NIV with the ribbon bookmark.
Baby got
Thompson chain with the big red letters. Thompson chain with the big red letters.
Bible college knowledge, but you still got book. Bible college knowledge, but you still got book. Bible college knowledge, but you still got book. Bible college knowledge, but you still got book.